So what exactly is the difference between roll-off modes and Roblox? Roll-off modes are basically four different methods of audios changing the way they play as you move away. For instance, if you would choose inverse, the sound would sound like this. As you can tell, it was just regularly fading away. For inverse tapered, it's basically the same. For linear, this would depend on how big the roll-off max and minimum distance is. And for linear square,